It's the arrival of the newest edition of Monday Nights. GM Mandy Rose and the WWE Universe are lucky to have this superstar on Monday Night Raw.
I know he's accomplished a lot in other places, but let's see how he does here on the red brand. Then we'll talk.
A big win here tonight.
With a win like that, you have to stay
down. That looks very bad. He switches it back around. Able to get there in time. Fireman's carry. Up and
gentlemen, they got it done.
Definitely a cause for celebration.
There's not going to be a WrestleMania. Throw him off. Do it. End his career.
Did he say throw him off? This is bad.
He's doing everything he can to resist.
No, no, no.
I'll do it myself. Grab hold of him.
And Mustafa Ali and Austin Theory are sent flying off the scaffolding.
And there goes Murphy!
Unless you want to end up like your disciples, you're gonna sign the contract now.
Here is your winner, Taylor Slugger!
wrestle perhaps the perfect. And there you see the newest addition to NXT's roster making their way into the arena. If you ask me, I think he's going to do big things here. Oh, nobody asked you, but I have to agree. This guy is the definition of superstar.
As a young boy in Texas. While I can't go back and fix the giant mistake she made, I can put an end to it now. So Keith Lee, come on out here so I can expose you for what you really are. A fake, a liar, a failure, and soon to be
wait a second.
Former WWE superstar.
You get.
Keith Lee's on a rampage. He snapped.
Lee, that could do permanent damage.
Working on the
shoulders down. What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Is it enough here? Cover now. Using the ropes. Leverage. Come on now, ref.
Oh, come on. Plain as day, his feet were on the ropes.
These two men are giving it their all with so much at stake in this NXT breakout tournament.
Irish whip.
And the referee got caught sleeping. Now we're really going to find out who wants to advance.
Wait a second. We've got company. It's Joaquin Wilde.
Yeah, he brought a guest of his own in the form of a kendo stick. Wilde's taking out his frustration after losing in the tournament last week.
Hector Flores has no idea what just happened.
And now Hector's going up. Oh, here, can he get it fully locked in?
Now he's taking control. This one's over. Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken.
Battling Braun Strowman for a while. It could gain a bit of an edge if you help me out.
And how would I do that?
Braun's got a match tonight. Jump him on his entrance. If it was me doing it, he'd be ready. But he'll never expect it coming from you.
I was just looking for advice. Not a fight against another monster. I guess I'll just take my best shot against Demon Finn.
You'd better hope that's good enough. Because it hasn't been for anyone other than the man you're speaking to right now.
Truly solidified himself as the leader of the black and yellow brand.
He faced long odds tonight, but our champion did everything it took to survive another day.
Tom invite Walter to come to NXT on social media, and apparently he made the trip over.
And it looks like Walter didn't make the trip alone. It's Imperium. The NXT champion is in big trouble here. I'd say so. He's outnumbered 4-1.
Wait a second. It's British Strong Style.
And they're taking the fight to Imperium.
This is now an even 4-on-4 fight.
The NXT champion is going head-to-head with Walter.
Was this a coordinated effort between the champion and British Strong Style?
No idea, but it's working.
Into the steel steps!
You have to imagine this is only the beginning of the...
The steel steps!
You have to imagine this is only the beginning of the war between these two sides. This is NXT's version of the British invasion.
And our champion is caught directly in the middle of it.
Unfortunately, we're out of time, but stay tuned to WWE social media for updates on this developing situation. Here's your update. They're going to keep fighting until next week.
And now looking to get locked in.
Yep.
Distress shine on the face of China. China needs to be resourceful.
Uh-oh, second row. NXT's roster making their way into the arena.
If you ask me, I think she's going to do big things here.
Well, nobody asked you, but I have to agree. She is the definition of superstar. For revenge for losing in the previous round, Tamina's got a kendo stick.
And Tamina nails her with the kendo stick, and the referee has no idea.
Neither does Fanny, but looks like she's going to capitalize nonetheless. And here goes Maylee to the top rope.
And down with the frog splash. That could be it.
It's all over. Maylee, Fanny Fan has advanced to the finals of the Mae Young Classic.
Fanny's one win away.
Whoa, Tamina just got blindsided. She's on NXT. What's she even doing here?
She's settling a debt from their Mae Young Classic encounter. Fires, and Mia Yim is eliminated.
Mia Yim is extremely upset. One of these women will advance to the Royal Rumble. Dakota Kai with an opening.
She did it. Dakota Kai is headed to the Royal Rumble.
This isn't over between these two. So much is on the line in this match, and understandably, frustrations are high. Here they go again.
Who needs the Royal Rumble when you have this?
You know, this isn't going to potentially earn them a championship match at WrestleMania.
True, but it'll help blow off some steam.
Can anyone get this under control? She's defeated Io and Dakota to preserve her championship match.
Hang on, it's the NXT Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
These two are finally going to square off an NXT TakeOver, and I can't wait. The road to Rhea has been a long and difficult one for the challenger, but now we can say she's almost reached her destination.
There are no guarantees from this point forward, other than I think we're going to see one heck of a hard-hitting and brutal championship match. Ago and got derailed at NXT TakeOver is finally finished here. And how fitting a moment. A title win is always emotional, but there's so...
What is your name?
Dakota Kai.
That is a true statement. Okay, where were you born?
Auckland. Can I go now?
Another true statement. And no, not yet. Next one. Do you think I'm a good GM?
Yes.
You've wounded my feelings, but at least we know the machine is properly calibrated. Now, let's get to why we're really here. When you said you overheard your opponent tonight saying the PC is a breeding ground for mediocrity.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I should have handled things in the ring rather than making up all those lies and rumors. I hope you can someday forgive me. But for now, how about a truce?
I don't know about this. Dakota Kai with a cheap shot. This woman has absolutely no dignity. I think we got official confirmation of that here tonight. Hey, maybe they should have left the lie detector on a little longer. Could have prevented Dakota's opponent from getting smacked in the face. Something tells me this still isn't over between these two. Look who it is, the newest superstar, the Joy of Monday Night Raw. I wish she'd get that excited when I walk into a building. Byron's excitement is warranted. She's going to do big things here on Raw.
Often I've heard someone say they're the future of WWE. And where are they now? Not here. because they couldn't stand the test of time. Boss time. So I don't need an invitation to take what's owed me. I've earned it. You stepped over the line from your very first day in WWE. That ends now. You don't run this women's division. I do. Watch your back.
Bailey from behind. She wasn't scheduled for this match. What's this all about?
She's sticking up for her friend Sasha Banks. Despite everything they've been through, they still have each other's backs.
Sure it's going to hurt more, her body or her ego.
These two have had an issue with each other for quite some time, and it looks like it's not going away anytime soon.
Relevancy that you climbed out of when you challenged me. But I'm not gonna do that. No. You want a rematch, Sasha? Well, you've got it. But on my terms. Let's see who's willing to do what it takes to be the real leader of the Raw Women's Division. An extreme rules match. And don't look to Bailey to save you this time, because your friend will be banned from ringside as I take my time to tear you apart, piece by piece. This is going to be fun.
Catches. Reverses, setting her up, and she hits a fireman's carry slam.
She's going for the pin.
She did it. Tegan Nox is your new NXT Women's Champion.
Unbelievable.
She did it with her feet on the rope, so we're just going to sit here and ignore that?
Clearly, the now former champion isn't happy with the result.
Yeah, because like I said, Tegan cheated to get the win. And there you see NXT General Manager William Regal congratulating Tegan Nox.
Into the guillotine. I'm not sure if that needs to be done.
more to be.
And you're the champion! Unbelievable!